morning, children. I hope you are fit and healthy at home. I'm Gitanjali ma'am, your art and craft teacher, and today's topic is thumbprinting snowman.
You'll need any dark shade sheet, color, sketch pen, white paint, and earbud. Now we will do thumbprinting. Like this, rotate little bit to make a particular shape. Like this. And one more. Let it dry. Now we make cap. Hat. Cane cap. Muffler, like this, and color it. You can also use crayon. Like this. Now eyes, dot dot for eyes, mouth, hand. Like this. Now nose. Orange sketch pen. And the last one. Comic button. Simple dots.
I hope you enjoyed your thumbprinting snowman. See you in next class. Take care. Bye-bye.